this. Okay, good. Let's stop the music, please. And welcome guests, students, parents, teachers, and administrators to our 16th Annual Orchestra Assembly at Donna Klein Jewish Academy. thank you for that. My name is Mr. Correa, and I am the director of the DKJA Orchestra Program. We are very happy you're all here. It hasn't been possible to do this for the last 2 years, and we're thrilled to be back on stage. Oh, yeah, it's great. All right, so let's begin by learning about something called concert etiquette. The word etiquette means having good manners. Concert etiquette means having good manners at an orchestra concert. Good manners at a concert are easy. All you have to do is remember two things: when to listen quietly, and when to applaud. When to listen is easy. You're to be silent while the orchestra plays or while you hear me speak. The conductor will wait until it is silent before showing the orchestra when to begin a piece of music. Always set your phones to silent mode when you're at a concert. Okay. When to applaud is even easier. You applaud at the end of a piece of music. If you're not sure that it's the end, just watch the conductor when he puts his arms down by his side. The piece of music is finished, and you may applaud. So allow me to tell you about today's performance. First, you will learn about the different instruments in the string orchestra. Then we will move on to today's performance, which I will tell you about in a little while. Also today, you will actually experience being part of an orchestra, because later in the show, I will ask your help in performing one of our pieces. So let's begin with a demonstration of the instruments in the string orchestra. One of the instruments is the violin. It usually plays the highest notes and sounds like this. The viola is a bit bigger and is held like the violin. It can make lower sounds, and it sounds like this. The largest string instrument, whoops, let me go back. The cello is even bigger. It plays even lower notes. You play it sitting down, and it sounds like this. Nice. The largest string instrument is the bass. It plays the lowest notes. It's so large, you have to play it standing up. Lamentably, we do not have any bass players at this time. However, our trio for today's demonstration includes Ben Heller, violin, Aaron Mebab, viola, and Eden Gross, playing the cello. So listen carefully to this perfect combination of string instruments. Really cool, one of each. So now you've heard the instruments play on their own and in a small group. Soon you will hear the full DKJA Orchestra. And now on to our show titled, The DKJA Orchestra Goes to the Movies. If you would like to see any of the movies we feature today, please remember to ask your parents first. I have recently begun going to the movies again. It's really, really fun. Movie theaters have such great sound systems that the music sounds absolutely amazing. I often stay until the end of the credits just to hear the music. The way music is used in movies is very important. When used properly, it makes the movies better than ever. In the old days, when movies had no sound, they would have musicians in the theater playing all the music for the movie. Sometimes it would be just a piano, but sometimes there would be an entire orchestra playing music for the film. In those days, it was a tradition to play the national anthem before the movie began. So today we will begin our performance with the Israeli national anthem, Hatikva, The Hope. We would like to dedicate Hatikva to our head of school, Ms. Levine, and all our deans and principals. And on to the first movie, Amadeus. This movie is about Mozart and is one of my absolute favorites. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart composed this music when he was 6 years old. That's not what I was doing when I was six. We would like to dedicate this Mozart music to our anonymous parent benefactor, who, with their great generosity, began the DKJA Orchestra program 16 years ago. This Mozart Allegro includes students in grades 3 and up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Our next movie is from Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. Ooh. This music is written by one of the best movie music composers of our time, John Williams. John Williams has composed music for a multitude of films like Schindler's List, Star Wars, Indiana Jones, and E.T. Next, students in fourth grade and up will perform Hedwig's theme from Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. We would like to dedicate this piece to the Zinman Hall staff and our videographer, for it is their wizardry that allows this show to look and sound great. And speaking of sounding great, at this time, I would like to thank our pianist for today's performance, Ms. Kwan. Thank you, Ms. Kwan. So prepare to be spellbound as you hear the DKJA Orchestra perform the theme from Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. Thank you. Some movies are based on video games. Really? And the music can be great. Here is music from the movie based on the fantasy MMORPG video game called World of Warcraft. In case you're not a gamer, MMORPG stands for Massively Multiplayer Online Role-Playing Game. Amazing. The movie is from 2016, and the name of the piece is Lion's Pride. Hey, please stay seated back there and don't talk during the show. Do you understand me? Sorry about that.
Okay,
so here's Lion's Pride.
Thank you.
That was cool. Next, we have a beautiful Jewish melody named Erev Shel Shoshanim, or Evening of Roses. This love song has been used in many films and is often played at weddings. In fact, it is so popular that it has even traveled to China and was used in a movie by the same name. I love how melodies can travel the world. Behind me is the movie poster for Evening of Roses. We would like to dedicate this love song to our teachers, whose love of teaching is evidenced every day here at Donna Klein Jewish Academy. This piece and all subsequent pieces will include all members of the DKJA Orchestra. Thank goodness. Thank you very much. Okay, with this next song, you will have the opportunity to perform with the DKJA Orchestra. But before you participate with us, you will need to learn your part and how to follow the conductor. So here we go. This is called a cue. Okay, a cue is a signal given by the conductor that helps musicians do their part. In this piece, you will follow two cues. Stay with me. The first cue is two stomps with your feet. And it's going to be, this is what the cue looks like. Stomp, stomp. So try it. Ready? Stomp when I do it. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp. Okay, no, it's a big mess. We need silence between the stomps. Ready, go. Stomp, stomp. Nothing. Stomp, stomp. Nothing. Stomp, stomp. Good. Now do it like you mean it. Ready, and go, and. Stomp, stomp. Stomp, stomp. Okay, I like it. The second cue is one clap. Okay, and I'm going to do this, right? And you're going to clap. Ready? Try it. Perfect. Okay, and you know where this is going. So we're going to do stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp. Join me. Stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp, clap. You can stop. That sounds great. Okay. So in case you haven't guessed already. Yeah, we're going to do that. So, we're going to play We Will Rock You. It's from the movie Bohemian Rhapsody, which is about the rock band. Quiet, please. Remember your concert etiquette. No, 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 don't talk back there. In case you haven't guessed already, the song that you will perform with us is called We Will Rock You. It's from the movie Bohemian Rhapsody, which is about the rock band named Queen. Yeah, they sound good. Queen would often perform in stadiums for very large audiences, and the audiences would participate in this song by, you guessed it, doing stomp, stomp, clap. We would like to dedicate We Will Rock You to you, our wonderful audience. So here we go. I'll start you, and then the orchestra will join in. Ready? Here we go. Stomp, stomp, clap. Stomp, stomp, clap. More stomp. Stomp, stomp. Yeah, that's it. Keep going.
Ready?
Fun. It sounded great from up here. I don't know what it sounded like down there, but that was cool. All right. I don't know where I am now. So, nice job. So that's what it's like to play in an orchestra. It's really fun. Our final piece, is composed by a Jewish team of composers that is considered the best in movies and Broadway. But before we perform it, let's learn about two words that are very important when you attend a concert. The first word is bravo. Bravo is an Italian word that means good job. Watch me, I'll give you a cue, and you can say bravo.
Bravo!
Good. You follow the conductor very well. I can see you've done this before. The second word you can use at a concert is the word encore. When you say encore, you're telling an orchestra that you like them so much, you want them to play more music. So watch me, I'll give you a cue. You can say encore.
Encore!
Perfect. You may say bravo and encore at the end of our final piece of music, which coincidentally, you're about to hear. This last piece in today's concert is from the film The Sound of Music. Richard Rodgers composed the music and Oscar Hammerstein wrote the lyrics. The Sound of Music was originally a 1959 Broadway musical. The movie was released in 1965, and yes, they did have cars back then. Our finale is the song Do Re Mi. We would like to dedicate The Sound of Music to our orchestra parents. On behalf of the orchestra students and myself, thank you for the gift of music. So here's Do Re Mi from The Sound of Music.
Thank you.
Wow, lively audience. I heard a couple of bravos out there and one or two encores. So I would like to say, please, the last couple of years have been quite challenging, and we have depended on each other very much. So for our encore, we will play Lean on Me from the 1989 movie of the same name. It's a great movie. It stars Morgan Freeman as a high school principal. The song Lean on Me was written and performed by Bill Withers in 1972. It's on the list of the 500 best songs of all time. We would like to dedicate Lean on Me to our parent volunteers. Thank you for all your help. We could not have done it without you. So here's Lean on Me. We thank you for your applause, and we thank you for joining us on our movie tour. I'm way too excited. Today you listen to the instruments. Excuse me. Today you listen to the instruments that make up the string orchestra. You also learn the words bravo and encore. Plus, most important of all, concert etiquette. We hope you enjoyed the DKJA Orchestra concert and that it will inspire you to listen to more movie music. This concludes the DKJA Orchestra Assembly. Please use your concert etiquette to exit quietly so that you may hear your teacher's directions. All right, thank you. Thank you. Guys, stand up one more time. Stand up. Okay, thank you. All right, good. Go back to class.
All right, here we go.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
So